you take off the head on them. Down. Might only be taking two out, my dear.
The tire.
Hey?
Is it the tire?
Yeah, it's got a bad tire on it. I might try one more. Let her down. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can get that to the far side. Okay, so. Out. That'll jam it at all, probably, but we're gonna see. In. Good. Let me see how much pressure's on that. I go out a bit. That's good.
So it'll be a 3 day.
What's that?
So it'll be a three, not day, yeah. But I mean trip.
That's all we're gonna be able to haul, three of them.
Okay.
Now I want that chain as well.
Okay.
Under the trailer. Drop that down there, yeah, and toss it under the trailer. Toss that slip hook under here.
Did you get it? Yeah, I can get it.
I got it. Okay, pass it to me here. Now, need you to do me a favor.
What's that?
Stand on those.
Like on
on the logs.
Yep.
Can you come ahead further?
Yeah, sure.
Jump on. Yeah, I think that's all you're going to be able to do. Okay. No, I'm not. Okay. Okay. It's going to be a weird load. Can try to lift first, change up. We're only going to bring three out this time, just because it's getting a little heavy. We'll get these two the next time. I have a tire going bad on the trailer. See here? It's kind of going snaky there. The cords are broken in it, so I don't want to overload it until I get that tire changed. Maybe I'll do that later. You can see how crooked that is. Good for going around corners, I guess. That was off our little white Kia Rio that we drove for a long time. If you check out some of our older videos, you'll see it. We're gonna head home. I don't know if this is gonna work. This is a heavy log, this one. That other log's in the way, it may not swing that boom, right? Somebody's gonna try to pick up that bike. You know what I mean about that log being in the way there?
Yep.
Pull her back in here. Boom won't swing around. I'm wondering if I do this, if it'll take off on me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That should allow that log to swing out now. That should be good now. What happens now? That's a heavy log, man. I'm gonna go down a bit. Oh, sitting on a limb, eh?
It is.
I think, you know, I should have put something under there, but I don't know if it needs it. I'm gonna put something here. I'm gonna put this under here. That's probably all it needs.
biggest log. That was the heaviest. Now I gotta move this outrigger in. Shut the remote off. You imagine trying to lift that by hand?
No.
Never in a million years, man. We used to use a tractor for that kind of stuff.
Yeah, these long, big ones we did for sure.
But we don't have the tractor anymore.
No.
We don't plan on getting another one ever. Not a big one anyways, maybe a small one. Some small Kubota or something, maybe someday in the future. There. Now I gotta lift this up high enough to get over that. Hoping it'll go there. Nothing to it.
Uh-uh.
Still go higher than that.
Well, I'm gonna put this down.
Yeah.
well, we ended up milling that. That is another floor joist. That puppy is wide. Look at this for floor joist. It's 6 inches deep. I think you can see that. 6 inches deep by how wide? Over 14 inches wide here for that floor joist. Here in the center, what is it? We are about there. So we're about right, well, if I pull it tight here, we still got more room around the outside. At the flat spot, we're a foot, but if you see here, it's out a little further than that. And here, so a foot there, what is it down here at this end? Now remember, some of this is gonna get trimmed back, so it may get cut back to here, but it's not gonna make much difference. So here, that floor joist, it's 1 foot. 1 foot wide. By, oh, anyways, 6 inches deep. And they're gonna be 2 foot on center, so hey, that's gonna be another strong floor joist. Right, Heather, right.
Very much so.
Now we gotta do some other stuff, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
Unfortunately, look at the grain in that. Isn't that beautiful grain? Look at that. Beauty. No, I didn't clean that at all. I see some guys spraying water on it and everything when they check their wood after they mill it. I'm not too into that. Shows the grain better, but not too concerned. What's that?
It is really pretty.
Yeah, not too bad, eh? It's gonna make a nice floor joist. Once that's all covered up, you won't see it anymore, but it'll be strong. So, two more to mill tomorrow, and then we have to go back and get the rest out of our woodlot. So,
well, we'll see the sun from underneath, right?
What's that?
Well, we see it from underneath.
You will still see it from underneath.
Okay, I wasn't sure if we were putting a...
No ceiling, because we want the heat to go upstairs.
Okay.
Yeah, I got sweat running my eyes. Anyways, folks, hope you enjoyed this quick little video. If you did, please hit that thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Anyways, we'll talk to you another time. Bye-bye, all.
Bye.